Hello, RaidPirate here, bringing you part 12 of my World of Light run in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate for the Nintendo Switch. Please enjoy.
Sweet. Ready? Go!
Pleasant.
Thank you. Ready? Go! Diddy Kong.
Ready? Go!
Ready? Go!
Thank you.
Ready? Go!
Thank you.
Ready? Go! Thank you. Ready? Go! Shoot.
So that was part 12 of my World of Light playthrough in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. There were a lot of things I really enjoyed going through in this one. We awakened King Dedede, Diddy Kong, Shulk, and Pokemon Trainer. I really enjoyed going through Donkey Kong Jungle. That was quite the nostalgia trip. I was happy to obtain Diddy Kong, so I can play as my favorite character through World of Light. I also liked obtaining Shulk with my Rex Mii Fighter. What was your favorite part of this video? Let me know in the comments section below. I upload Nintendo content daily, so if you enjoyed this video, feel free to subscribe, turn your notifications on, and give the video a like. This is RaidPirate, and I will see you on the next one. Thanks for watching.